Where was I? Why am I here? Anyway, Fon's Yard and the last memory. No killed the big bad guy, and now he wants to escape, but Napoleon, no, Lucky the Sad hired him to get the dead kings or something. So let's see what we're up against. Let's do the initiate chest first. Okay, hoped for something better. Got the bike on. Where is the mission? Oh, yeah. Into the wall. Wait, Bicorn. Oh, I see it. I see what you're doing here.
Come here, you maggot! I'll grind your dresses straight to powder!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go all the way. Come on, get the job done.
Close in, finish him.
There we go. Okay. What's going on over here? The book thief. Find Leon who took Condorcet's manuscript. The guillotine gun. Yay!
Does Leon live here?
He ain't here. We haven't seen him for days. Leave us in peace.
Has he been arrested again?
Not that I know of.
A lot of people would like to see his hands cut off. He's a vicious thief, that one.
I need his help.
He went out to the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Give him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please. Tell him to come home.
Okay. Philly, Madame Margot.
My friend, how are you?
I don't know you. Good, the windmill district.
Arno?
Hey, Arno.
Hi, what's going on here? Never mind. I'll go another way. Symbol on the floor. The tunnels.
Leon.
Okay. How do I get down from here? No conflict, okay. Nice.
It's mine now.
Hey! Small loot is not worth the blood. We find the door, we'll be bathing in coin. Back to work.
Raiders descended underground searching for a mysterious artifact and whatever else they can get their hands on. They are weak individually but deadly as a group. Okay. Raiders. Wait, they're all bad guys? Why don't I just do this?
Captain Rose finally caught him. Leon, why are he killed two of our men?
Got ya.
Well, they're busy. That's not the way down. The way they're charging their attacks is so funny. They seem to be spreading the berserk around, which is weird. Those are kill. And fall down. That was a berserk build, damn it. I meant to just kill him. Now what? God damn it. Mortar bomb? What do you mean mortar bomb? blades? Anyone?
Tell me you believe the ghost stories.
I've seen one down below, late at night.
And how much had you been drinking, I wonder?
Cavill? Cavill? No? No Cavill? Walking. Come on. Defend yourself, man. Your telegraphing is so funny. Can't you kill anyone else? Come on.
It's in
the son of a way-faced mule's gone done it.
Come on, come on. Yes. Well, I need stuff. Come on. There's a bridge? What? Huh.
Threads of gold are from between their blessed legs into holy chamber pots. Then, Leon. Fountains of rubies spilled from their necks and rained down upon all of France. Now, a man born deep within the lowest circle of hell can rise to the very top of Olympus itself.
Unhand me, Connor!
Is that what you want, little man? To rise up? I see it in you. Ambition. You're just like me.
Rose.
Commandant Bonaparte.
Any progress to report?
Only this.
Find me the door that this key unlocks, and I shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
What is behind the door?
This is our petite trespasser?
Who are you calling little? I'm nearly as tall as...
You need to learn a bit of diplomacy. Rose, I trust you'll show the boy to the surface.
Of course, Commandant.
Wait, so Napoleon's the bad guy here?
Kill him.
What? No! Let me go!
You do it! He's only a child! I have children of my own!
The ghosts of the kings?
So much for the element of surprise.
Your end has come! Oh.
Excuse me.
Stay back, monster!
I'm not a ghost. Madame Margot sent me.
Madame Margot? You are trying to confuse me.
Intruder!
Mate.
Kill the leader to scare off the raiders. Oh, okay.
Could have swore I was just behind him. Treasure!
Where is the shield? Is it in there? Yeah, it's in there. So much money I don't need. A lot of money I don't need. Okay. Oh, hi, Muhammad. Zoro. Okay. Thank you for following. How are you doing today?
Whoa.
Still confused.
Quickly, we have to hide.
So fast. I'm looking for a manuscript. It was taken from a tomb under Saint Denis.
I have it. It's in my fortress. We can get there later. How did you do all that? You're the best fighter I've ever seen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Where did you train?
In Paris.
Whoa. I practiced behind our house. I don't really have anyone to train with. All the freedom fighters are in Paris, like you.
What about your mother?
Madame Margot? She's not my mother. My mother is Morisco. She had to go back to Spain. That's why she had to leave me at the orphanage. I bet my parents will come back once France is safe. Inia, come!
Yeah, I'm walking ahead of you.
For now, we're going to need weapons.
Just leave that to the professionals. Where did you get that?
I stole it from two raiders yesterday. Hid it here.
This is a fine gun.
Yes, I know. I know what I'm doing.
Which is?
Saving France! Now that you're here, it's gonna be a lot easier.
Listen.
What?
We have to get that manuscript first. To protect it from the enemies of France.
Oh! All right! We need to get above ground.
The guillotine gun is a powerful tool of destruction. It can be used in melee combat and is a devastating ranged weapon. Let me see. Now I've got guillotine guns.
Wait, what?
The guillotine gun.
What?
And the upgrade is the surgeon, and then the artillery, and then the dancer, and the eagle. Okay. It shoots mortars and it's an axe. Got it.
How do you shoot guillotines?
You don't shoot guillotines, you use it as a guillotine.
But it's a gun?
Yes.
How do you use a gun as a guillotine?
If you come here, I can show you. But right now I need to find a way to get that other shield, which I probably won't be able to get until I use the other entrance. Wait, this is a map of the catacombs? Cool. Okay, later. Yes. Wait, I need to find an enemy.
Nice work. Don't let it go to your head.
Use the guillotine gun as a mortar, hold, then fire. So... kaboom.
Not bad.
What makes it the guillotine?
The axe part.
So it's a gun that has...
It's a mortar gun.
What's a mortar gun?
It shoots mortars.
Mortars?
Morgema.
Ah.
but apparently it has very low ammo capacity. Can't I find any more? Oh yeah, and while I have the guillotine gun, my pistol is out. Yeah, no pistol. But we still have blades. Kaboom. One perfect parries, let's do perfect parries. Ow. Ow. God damn it, Perry. Quick tap at close range to launch a deadly grenade. No thanks. Ow. Hit them. Ow. And they run away. Okay. Give me the medicine. An old tie. Wait, where's the chest? Wait, what? Uh-huh. Okay. What you doing behind that door?
Whoa! You're better than all the stories!
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way, I think.
Why do you employ such a man as Rose to find the temple? He cares nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander
to... What does a rat want?
Food, of course.
You appear
appeal to their self-interest. But you have miscalculated. Your people are dead. I know the human animal. What you fear, what you love. Is Rose a bad man? Undoubtedly. But I, Napoleon, can control him and turn him to what is best for France. The masses will gladly renounce their freedom if all can entertain the hope of rising to the top. The artifact inside the temple, I will bring them the illusion of hope. And I will lead us to glory.
We have to stop him and save the people of France!
Rescuing them only delays the inevitable.
What's wrong with you?
You're going to get yourself killed for nothing, little man!
If you can't do it, then I can!
Come on, really?
Stop! Leon! Come back here! Where are you?
Shit. Okay. Get. An investigation zone. Activate the two slabs. Why can't I look up, damn it? I think I can see where this is going. Where's the bicorn? Over there. Where's the indicator for my lamp oil? Get them all in one place. Aren't you gonna help? Oh look, they're all dead. Oh look, you're dead. Okay. Oh, that's what the bike on is.
Okay, so that happened. And
No, I'm doing something else. Not right now. Okay, took a picture. Happy?
Yes. And I wanna share it and have it as he likes help. Mommy? You?
Wait, that was just one? Where was this going? Come on. What? How do I get down? I don't get it. Supposed to go here somehow. This is blocked. Well, that helps exactly nothing. The other one. Okay, I could see that. and the steps leading up. And then what? What was that noise for? Yes, this goes over here. And then this one goes... Oh! Right. In the water. Not in the water? Okay. Yeah, I'm good. As long as I can get off this well. Need to find a shop. No one's giving me bombs. Wait, there's a shop. Okay. First of all, fill my consumables. And then... Can I buy a better guillotine gun? The dancer. Collect every artifact to get the eagle. Let's get the surgeon more damage. Collect every artifact. Okay. Wait, do I have any skills that are useful here? No. Speaking of every artifact, no, too many civilians. Also, the bike horn is somewhere up there.
I'll guard this post with my life.
Okay. Thank you for your contribution. Do I need to map another district? No. This is everything. It's up. Damn it. What the hell did I climb? Okay, I know a quick way down. Can you feel the axe tonight? What you doing?
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do with anything, does it?
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
What of the future? A free France where we all take care of each other.
Not gonna happen.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You're on your own.
Wait, but just get the gist.
What happened to turn you into such a connard?
You can't save them. They're never coming back.
You are just like them.
That was a danger zone controlled by aggressors. Kill the officers to clear them. Okay. You Yeah, what is the manuscript? The Marquis de Condorcet was a great revolutionary thinker. He was a powerful Girondin and member of the assembly. As a Girondin, a lot of power. He was accused of treason and went into hiding. In 1794, he attempted to flee Paris, was caught, and then mysteriously found dead in his cell 2 days later. He may have been murdered by those searching for his final manuscript. See below. The Marquis de Condorcet's manuscript, sketch for a historical picture of the progress of the human spirit, released in 1795 after his death, was a very important piece of Enlightenment philosophy. It succinctly argued that man is evolving towards a more perfect self through knowledge, that we can teach each other to become better, more perfect people. This myth has been largely disproven today. The Templars clearly do not approve of Enlightenment thought, and why should they? It might make their consciences tinge while they're busy enslaving the masses. In fact, they probably killed Condorcet himself. It's a neat idea. Yeah, you got it.
Sleep forever, you little shit.
The best part is I
can't owe you anything.
Who needs to pay me my take?
No one's good for it. They'll get everyone together.
I'll happily cut near and there's out to play with. Step out where I can see your horses. Dead. Where are you? Got this horse, son. Come back and die, me, Weezer. Shit, who's firing? Oh, hell. Come and
do it, come on, do it. Come on, kill each other, look at me. Never mind, he's dead. Give me bombs. Okay. I don't see any other artifacts right now. Oh, there's one. Yeah, I saw it. Wait, I see a chest on the bike on. Oh, come on, I pressed. Do you have any bombs? Climb. And go up. And chest. Eyes of the King, yeah, where is it? Is it on the ground? Yeah. I saw a chest. Have to get the chest. I think the guillotine gun counts as a long weapon. I'm not getting any more skill points. A shadow from the pass. Elise?
Bonsoir. We're closed.
Someone is looking for you.
Who? The Marquis.
Nope.
Elise!
But she's Wait, dead.
Please! Stop!
What a surprise to meet you.
Gotcha.
We only took a couple, Sue. Here.
Yeah, she looks identical.
I've been looking for you, monsieur. Thank you for returning, Leon.
Good luck with him.
I once had a son.
I'm sorry.
No. He's alive. I left him. I began the orphanage afterward.
Now that's love.
Sometimes. Love is a prison. His father taught me that. This, the orphanage, this is my true calling. Leon tells me you could have been the savior of France.
Well...
Madame Margot.
He's behind the orphanage.
Oh, someone ran up that cart. Go to the orphanage.
Little man, we have 3 days until my ship sails.
So what?
I'll get the artifact. Then I'm gone.
Fine, but how? Do you have a map to the temple in your coat?
The list of relics. Painting in the cavern. I knew I'd seen those plates before. They're drawn here. But this one is missing.
What?
I'm being serious.
Well, see. Meet me upstairs once you find the other two.
Oui, monsieur.
Kids. Now what? Seriously, now what? And Dompotier's list. Ah, okay. The notes of Dompotier. The first page has mentioned the three plates, two of which Dompotier notes the locations of, one which is lost. The key to finding what Napoleon is after. Dompotier also was into something more than the plates. Abbot Souguet, the architect of the Basilica and Bishop of Saint Denis, built his church on top of the Temple of Saint Denis, a sacred space which he claims houses the power of God, which is usually suspicious. Souguet forged an extraordinary sword in the shape of an eagle, and then had it blessed by this power, which imbued it with a miraculous force, like the one I have. Aten? Wait. That said, no artifacts. This one, missing an artifact. And this one, missing an artifact. And I see this now.
Tu peux-tu se passer?
À l'odeur.
Oh, what now?
Wrong place, wrong time, sheep. Rest in peace.
Hey, stop my
what about this?
I'll carve you into little strips if you annoy me again.
Courtyard outpost. What? Hi.
Get over here, you!
Pillock? Do you want to say Pillock?
No, you don't!
Ow. Wait, so what the hell is this? Aha.
Hello, Arno.
Free the outposts. Kill the officers. Hmm? Okay, closest thing, the windmill outpost.
You there! Oh,
hell was that?
Move, damn it, move. Ow. Not what I meant. Wait, fast travel? Anywhere? No fast travel? Yes, yes, I get it. Give me bombs. There's no way to have more bombs.
So slow!
Move, move, it's just a dog, move. The hell? Wow, what the hell was that? Secret cult operates underground, worshipping the man in the iron mask. The guest's return has been prophesied. Contact the three masters of the Iron Mask and secure their keys. Okay, but before I do that... Wait, what? Do it one by one.
Yeah,
funeral procession moves to the center of town today.
It will be simple. We attack, they die, we are rich.
I'm not certain. Something doesn't sit right with me.
Perhaps at all from last night.
You should learn to trust his instincts.
Kill the leaders. They close to what? What they said? Kill the leaders. Oh wait, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Bombs. Let's try and get on top of things. Come on. Why am I doing this exactly? Revolutionary tax money. Sort of the convention. I see it. I see two. Just two more. Well, where are you headed? Open the chest, open, chest, open, 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 open. Ah, shit, they're attacking them directly. Let me just get the bike on.
Let's stop here for a while.
You shouldn't. So everything's good. Sabotage the bombs. 63, 43.
I'm the Lord of Hellfire! Now bring them down! Run! Can't escape!
Oh, great. Get a freaking move on. Damn it, move. Come on, stop doing that.
Today's not Russo Day. Our benefactor has been generous. Get one, and use it well. Throw your bomb. Throw it now.
Wait, what? Can't you handle anything on your own? Come on, just don't die. How the hell are you soldiers of France when you're so bad?
bomb! Throw it now!
I am begging
you. My life is in your hands.
Yeah, are we done? Really? I'm out of bounds, dude. Good. Bombs. Yes. Kill him. God damn it, shoot! Wait, does anyone have mortar bombs? Moving. Wait, can I quick shop? Ow. I think that was some kind of achievement. Left, right, tell me well. Civilians. Chai bombs is nice, but I need bombs. Need smoke bombs. Or something. Come on. Oh good, now just. Shit. Pasta.
Hinderer! mon Dieu. Laissez.
I think they're not going this way. No, definitely not. Go, 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 go. 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 Any bombs?
Finally, we can leave this wretched city. What did Rousseau have in mind when he lived in this rat hole?
Finally done. Lance of Saint Denis. The hell is that? Neat. Let's try last will.
Nothing here for you, citizen.
Yeah, just for fun. Yes, I know. Shut up. Come on. Switch. Now what?